Just gonna let this sit here for a moment. Just make sure it doesn't crash. So,
those who aren't kin to fire cannot paint a world. Those absorbed by fire must not paint a world. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten, Mother. I wish to paint a picture of a cold one day. That's why I'm...
If the other one says something to me. Thanks for the auto host, Kata. Even though you can't hear.
Leave us, Sweeples.
Oh, man. She wants me to stop, but I want to keep going. I want to go forward. I'm going. Sorry, lady.
Comic-Con is going on this weekend.
Oh, really? Not enough blood yet, Chief. Well, that looks interesting.
My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, reader. What stalks thy chaos? Please, my flail. Right away.
This looks, I mean, this is pretty much a boss, right? Hey, Roshane. This is some more Bloodborne stuff. This is like Bloodborne again. It's like Amelia over there. Alright, here we go. Is this going to be one of those things where I can or I can choose not to attack? Is this the Lord Vessel? No, this is the Ashen Dragon, isn't it? Maybe? Is he tied down? Is that like Mytha? Oh no, look at that, it's fake. Oh, what? She has a tail, but it's like stuffed with something. What is going on there? Hey, what's up, Red Mage? Hey, Spruce. Alright, I guess it's time to talk. Oh! I was just gonna talk, I wasn't gonna fight. This stuff with pool floaties. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh. Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? In blood surge, I can see it, feel it.
Oh my God.
Fret not, Father. We have no need of thy flail.
Oh, jeez.
'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash.
Oh.
Please, avert thine eyes.
Oh boy. like a different, another life on Scythe person.
I
frozen life on Scythe person. This is another Priscilla. Oh man, this looks like it's gonna be hard. Sister, oh she came down the stairs. And also, what's up with this guy? Is he okay? I don't want to hurt him. I don't know if I need to.
Oh.
This is gonna hurt.
I'm dead.
For that is thy place of belonging.
That could have gone a lot better. Oh, she's no longer here. Do I have like a frost defense ring? I'll just put that on. I don't need the silver cat right now. That might be worth it. You've been here all day? Oh my god, that doesn't sound good either. Idiot, I forgot to Ember. Did she go invisible? To see what her second phase is gonna be like. Oh, still got frostbitten. Oh, we're standing in it. Oh my god, again?
Return.
She's destroying me.
Caves, for that is thy place of belonging.
Wow. Wow. Somebody want to keep a death count? Oh, Nelson again? Thanks, Nelson. Oh, man. This is probably the wrong weapon to use. I don't know what I should use, but... Do I want to use this? We'll try it. Nelson! Thanks, man. Where did she go? Oh god! Not again! God, I need to figure out how to get away from that. Interruption. Fantastic. She's got me with that, like, friggin' every time. Where is she? Wait, why did I get hurt so bad? That! She got me again! Oh my god. We're gonna be here a little while. I might not pop an ember for a couple times. So I can try and figure out that move. There's gonna be a way to deal with that. I need to turn up the volume a little bit more. From whence thou camest, with that I think there's some audio cues here. She said, get out of here. All the randoms are dropping like flies. I would love to play with you, actually. It's gonna be rough, though. Hey, wait. There's a... Oh. No, I don't need you. She lunges too. I have to go through her.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Maybe if I get against like a wall? What if I get up against the wall when she does that? A corner? Run to a corner?
Thank you.
Where is she? I dodged out of that. Bruce, what's your blog have on, in it? So hard to deal with. She has some mad moves, dude. I do not. Committed. I see it now. I see it now. Dang it! I'm dead. No, not dead. Stop jumping, fool! What? Oh my god. I have one more hit. Oh. I don't go on Tumblr. Hey Echoes, what's up? Oh my god. Alright, I think I can get her now. Or at least I think I can get her first phase or whatever's going on there. Overcommitted my stamina again. Stop rushing me down. Okay, that I don't know where she went. Oh, what a lunge! So, sometimes she looks like she goes straight up in the air. I can't tell where she's going, where she went. Does she, like, I wonder if she, like, points or something. Some of them I could definitely see where she's going, and then if I know where she went, I can go search in that area and she's there charging for attack. Sometimes that doesn't seem to work. Guessed incorrectly. Dang it! I bet headphones help. Yeah, that's not happening. Yeah, I kind of got the sense of that. But no, I don't have headphones. If you're not sure whether you should give a hint, you should whisper to somebody else and get a second opinion. Whispers are a wonderful thing. My own mod's giving me hints. But that one, I think I knew that already. So you're forgiven this time. Definitely cannot go through that. That tracking! What a lunge! Incredible lunge. So garbage. Don't rush me down. Don't rush me down. I choose incorrectly like every friggin' time. Thank you. That's gonna hurt. Heal it. Greed! They are like bloodborne dashes. Hey, what's up, Master King? Now the real fight starts. Hey, Cannon, what's up, man? Oh my god, does that guy have his crow hands? Oh no. Oh no, he better not be a Corvian knight. Oh my god, what is going on here? He is very crow-like, isn't he? What? What? Oh, this is so cool. Wow, that guy looks freaking awesome. Let me just say. Uh-oh. Is he standing up? Oh no, is she coming back alive? No, no, don't. Please don't. I don't want to fight you again. Oh god, she is. Am I seriously gonna have to fight her twice? Like two phases of her? Oh no. Oh my god. Dude, I barely beat her first phase. Am I really gonna need to get some headphones? Oh dude, and there are two of them? Father Ariandel and Frida. And is this fire gonna hurt me? Okay, no, thank god. Is he coming over here? Oh, Jesus. I have two Estes left. Can I hit him? He bleeds! This is crazy. I'm just ignoring her right now. See? I missed the riposte. That's a good hit! Oh my god! Alright, three hit smash like that. ONS. Oh dude, I'm gonna have to fight her and then them, right? She's gonna be alive when I go down there. Oh yeah, this place looks super calm right now, so... Oh yeah, that's just her. I'm gonna have to get real good at this fight. What a hit! This way, I saw her. A reasonable punish. I saw her again. Where in the heck is she? Dude, I can't even see her when she... thought for sure I was dead there. That's the long lunge. That's the long lunge again. No! Correctly. Did she just go behind me? Okay. Better. We're down to 4 Estes left. No, no, get out of my face. Can we hit him, please? That's a good sweep. That's a good back punish there. Nice delay on that. There it is. Okay, that's gonna hurt. Oh! No, I'm dead! I'm dead! No! Wait. What's up, Oblivion? Welcome to the stream. I got the I got the slab though. That's 3. I didn't have. I only had 2 before. Hey, what's up, Bunkin' Rublik? Been a while. What's up, dude? Okay, I guess it didn't count. Come on, poise. Come on, poise. This is already a really bad attempt. Is she always just behind me when she jumps straight up? Did I just try and backstab her? Not great. That was way better. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Did I also get the souls from this? Not. Gonna hurt. She almost saved my life there. That's too crazy. The hardest boss in the game? Maybe. Let's get serious now. I can't see her, but that's okay. It's all right. Oh, you think fire damage might do well there? I have propane. I might try it. Fire damage might do well against her. I like my Smo's hammer a lot, so I might stick with this. Dang it, that lunge. I can't read it well enough. That way. This doesn't have as much reach as the... Crap, which way did it go? A little greed. I'm more scared of her than him. Maybe that's wrong, but... Never mind, maybe I should be scared of him. I need this guy to get away from her. That's a cool move. That's the bad move. Oh man, I forgot.
We all thought of us from Burma as that.
You know, I think I might be better off going back to one of my large swords. This thing has great range. I think I'm going back. Let's stick with what works. This is good. This is a good sword. It does good damage. It's got great range. Heartbreaking. Where the heck was she? Not bad. What's up, Simp? No! Change directions or something! take a drink from it and heal himself? He tracks really well with that. That he tracks pretty good. What the fuck is doing good? I beat this guy and then died to frostbite stupidly. So I got the slab, but I have to beat it again because I guess it didn't count, really. So that's too bad. Yeah, that Estus soup business that he's doing over there, I don't know. That doesn't seem good. He has a few moves that you really gotta watch out for. Like this one that's about to come up, I think. That's a good one. Now what? Where's the other one? Black flame freedom. Oh no! No!
Dude. As thy kind always have.
I'm processing. Okay. Basically, yes. So the thing that you just said, Tarkus, is kind of a spoiler because I wasn't sure. I was about to explore and find out whether he has a second form too. Gee, I wonder where she is. Stop moving. Yeah, a bit tanky. Spam. Oh my god. Did you miss it, Spruce? Did you step away or something? Oh wait, what? Did I get frame drops? Smoothed out or still going? What's up, curtain guy? This evening, you mean? Just this boss. Or literally just been working on this boss. You know what? I'm gonna be a little more conservative. That's not conservative. Never mind.
From whence thou camest, for that
yeah.
is thy place.
The only armor set in the game I've really found that I like a lot. That didn't go so well. So you get a slab for beating the first phase. No wonder I have to do it over again. Or second phase, I guess. It's interesting, they give you a slab in the middle of the fight. Maybe I should try and beat the first phase without an ember. Without needing an ember. That would be good. What a hit! The rude kick. That's the part I need to dodge. That didn't go well at all. So did you beat this boss, Curtain Guy? Okay, we're gonna do first phase without. I can't believe I got away from that. I'll take that trade. I like that most of her attacks are ranged attacks. You know what? I undead! I can damage both of them. There's the big one. No! Don't get back in! Get behind him. It's perfect time. There it is. Wait. Okay. Whew. What is that move? No, my... No! Why? Okay, cool, curtain guy. I'll see you, man.